Saludos.
Gentlemen.
Good day. Hola.
Time to go, boy.
Welcome, sir.
Watch yourself.
Oh, pardon me, sir.
Oh, Lordy.
Son of a bitch.
Hey, you. I think that boy just robbed you.
Give me the muscles.
Crazy things.
Faster. Give it to me.
Sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. All right, here.
Somebody help me.
It'll never happen again.
See? How easy was that? Now, keep this between us.
That's all I took, I swear. Don't kill me.
I can see you look after your firearm. Would you be interested in me changing some of the parts at all? There you are. I can do some nice ornate engraving on there. If you like, good price. And will you be needing any ammunition? You know, we sell plenty of parts to improve that weapon. I have some better quality components if you're looking for the best.
Hey there. Hey, how you doing? Been better.
You'll notice the quality of the workmanship. We also offer an engraving service, in case you are interested. Do you have enough ammunition for that thing? And will you be needing any ammunition? Glad to see you're taking care of it. So many people don't. I can give you some better options for the sights. You got no regrets with that decision. You will feel the difference right away. That'll give you a real edge. Do you have enough ammunition for that thing? Looks like you've been taking good care of that gun. I could fit some different stocks for you to make it more comfortable on the shoulder. You got no regrets with that decision. I can do some nice ornate engraving on there. If you like, good price. And will you be needing any ammunition?
Hi there, mister.
How's it all going?
I can see you look after your firearm. Did you know? A rifle barrel adds noticeable accuracy. We can do that to this model for a great price.
That's going to be great.
Glad to see you're taking care of it. So many people don't. Would you be interested in me changing some of the parts at all? You will feel the difference right away. We also offer an engraving service, in case you are interested. I can do some nice ornate engraving on there. If you like, good price.
Quite
hot today.
Bonjour, monsieur.
Stop right now. All the men.
Hello, come on in.
Now, let me see.
No problem at all. If you change your mind, it'll be here waiting for you.
Now be sure to check the catalog. I'm certain I have whatever you need.
Well, thanks for coming in.
The mayor is tired of all his damn public
Howdy, fellas.
Around here. And he's thinking of setting up a curfew.
Bien le bonjour, monsieur.
Everything okay?
Can't get enough of the place, sir.
Please, find it in your heart to give to those who gave everything. Your donation will greatly improve the lives of our nation's heroes and their loved ones.
If you need a nice place to try on your clothes, my changing room is available.
The new teacher.
Warner?
You ain't supposed to be here. Please, you gotta go.
Oh, don't mind me.
All right, I just want to be left alone.
Excuse me, sir. Can I bother you for a minute of your time?
All right.
Can I tell you a little about what we're doing here?
Sure.
Less than a minute, I promise. We're trying to raise money to build an expansion to the Quincy Harris Memorial Hall, a shelter for homeless veterans and their families. Can you help? A donation of $20 would put us well on our way. There are many on hard times. Many children without fathers.
Well, you have a nice day.
How are you doing?
You crazy or something?
You okay, boy?
Hello.
There, boy.
Hey, mister. Hey, partner. Yeah.
okay, okay. Keep your hair off.
All right. You're gonna be okay.
You're gonna help me? I need a doctor. Please, do something.
I'll get you help. Just stay alive.
Okay.
Let's go, boy.
Okay. This is it.
Bring him in here. Right here. You can sit him down in this chair.
What happened?
Just saw you fall out of the saddle. Don't worry, you're at the doctor.
Thanks, friend. I appreciate it.
Sure.
There's also the matter of my payment. But we'll deal with that later.
All right. All right.
A lot of blood loss. And this wound's badly infected. I'll save as much as I can, but I'll have to amputate.
What? What did you say?
Just try to breathe. I'll give you something for the pain. There you are. That'll knock him out for a while. You did a good thing bringing him here. But now, I'd recommend moving along. You do not want to see this. Sorry it's come to this.
Ah, Jesus.
Well, you're in a bad way, but you'll pull through.
It's nice of you to stay, but don't fret. He'll make it. Come now. Let's let him rest. All we can do now is hope for the best.
That was good work, Doctor.
He's lucky. Wounds like that'll kill you if you aren't careful. He's lucky he just lost the arm.
Let's just see what you got.
If you aren't sure about something, ask. No use taking a shot in the dark here.
Excuse me, sir. Can I bother you for a minute of your time?
All right.
Nice to see you again, sir. Did you change your mind about donating by any chance? We could really use your support to improve the lives of our veterans and their families.
$20 ain't no chicken feed, but sure, I can help you out.
That's very kind. What is your name, sir?
Arthur Morgan.
Your donation will be acknowledged on a founder's plaque when the building is completed. You have a great day, Mr. Morgan.
Well, good luck to you. Seems a worthwhile cause.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Thank you.
Get going.
Don't even think about half the thing.
Thank you.
Okay, fella. Thank you. Out. It'll take more than that, boy. Yeah. You'll be all right.
Seek salvation, and maybe ye shall find peace. Help a blind man.
Okay, here you are.
Just as evil begat evil your whole life long, so good may beget good.
All right, well, I'll have to take your word for it. Giddy up.
Don't you just stow that gun, huh? I don't care.
You borrow from the O'Driscoll boys, you pay the O'Driscoll boys.
I made it right with you, I swear.
Well, what you staring at?
I guess you forgot about the interest.
Just wondering what
Looks
you
like
boys
you
are
need
up
a
to,
lesson.
That's all.
Pathetic. You're gonna beg me to end it.
Dumb sons of bitches!
This is it! It's gonna be a... Felt like it.
I've been killing you fools since before I could remember.
You might have just saved my life, stranger.
They won't bother you no more.
If only there was more men like you, and less of them damn O'Driscolls. I'm gonna see to my ailings. Thank you, mister. Really.
Look here. You want to catch another sinner bounty hunter? Take a gander at the poster there.
Well, looks like trouble, all right.
That one? They say she's sleeping rough near Cumberland Falls. And what's more, they say she ain't sleeping alone.
Oh, I got it.
Pound them to hell!
Me. Come on, open up.
Here. Now you go keep the people safe.
Better I'll be there.
Yeah.
I'll be back to check on you tomorrow.
I reckon there's anything more I can do for Tommy. Just one punch.
Hold up. I'm not about to sell to you with that man.
Let me into that back room of yours, right now.
Sir, please. You don't want to get involved with them, I promise you.
You make them open up, or you're a dead man.
Hey, open up. It's me. I brought some food and whiskey for you fellas.
Yeah, it's only the doc.
Don't try anything funny.
Put it on the table. You can see we're in the middle of some business here.
Looks like a nice little business you got going.
Son of a bitch!
Oh, God! You ain't killing me, you son of a bitch!
Come out now!
Shit! Dumb.